Gautama. He was attempting to cross a small river which was known as Niranjana. Suddenly he realized the pointlessness of everything that he's been doing. All this physical torture that he's been doing with himself. Suddenly he realized everything that he's looking for is right here. He's been desperately trying to go towards truth. Suddenly he realized, there is no going towards truth. If you just open up, it's right here.